Joshua, you should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year? Huh? You left your poor sisters to die? You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear, while a real threat was closing in. No, it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become, huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? But of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them, and you put them through a night of genuine horror. Let's hope that it's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from this terrible isolation.
Oh my God, guys, thank God!
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now. He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait!
Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is...
Huh?
This is the safe room, M!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my God. You did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
Thank you.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob. Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right. Good boy. All right, pal. Come with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy. Thank you.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie.
Stuck on this side. All right. There goes nothing. Awesome. See that? The dude got moves. Come on, Wolfie. Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I gotten myself into? Huh. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates? What went on here? This is nuts.
Fuck! Where are you?
Buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.
Thank you.
in, Mike. Come on.
Hey. I'm kind of giving out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
No, Chris, we're not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
Not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first? It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. Hello? God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck!
Grandfather could not. Until a cave-in trapped them in and woke the and driven mad murderers. Human flesh. Until one night, a year ago, my
my sights. But we were not alone in the woods that night.
No!
I couldn't save you.
Hello?
marshmallows? Find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Emily!
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait. Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here. That's it. That's it. Come on, come on, let's go. Run! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. That can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. So by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. 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 Not again. Not again. Get away! Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not right. You manipulated me.
You are a coward.
There, you got him. Yeah. I want to stay out of the way.
Take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
Josh.
You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
Not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Oh! Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you deceive us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Tied up in these restraints. I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Smooth move.